Hello everyone, I have come back with my special topic, that is Chhath Puja. At first meet me, I am Chandrakali Kumari, student of Mr. Vikram Sir at Rajasthan Spoken English Center. In this topic, I will tell that why do we give too much priority to this festival and what is the scientific reason of this festival. As we all are knowing that Chhath Puja is a famous festival of Hindu. It is celebrated in Bihar, UP and other parts of India. It is also followed in Mauritius and Nepal. Chhath Puja takes place during the 6th Shasti and lunar fortnight Shukla Paksh of Kartik month according to Hindi calendar. It generally falls in October and November month. The festival is last for 4 days. Chhath Puja is also known as Dala Chhath. In this festival, the rising or a setting sun is worshipped. It is a festival believed that the god sun fulfills all the wishes if arak is offered with complete dedication and devotion. It is connected with the purity and devotion to the Lord Sun, who is the source of life on earth and regarding as the deity who fulfills our wishes. The festival is with an aim to thanks to the Lord Sun for supplying continuously energy on the earth and for the live of life of the peoples. On this festival, the devotees assemble at the ghats, at river, ponds for holy dip before praying or offering. The main constituent of the offerings are fruits and thekwa, which is the wheat-based cake. Before preparing the offering, preferably cook on the earthen oven, and during the preparing, the offering contained in the small semi-circular pan oven out of a stick that called soup. In Hindu religion, it believed that wooden, earthen and copper utensils are always pure. And in this festival, there is a very strict rule and regulation are present that without washing hands, you can't touch anything. Now, I'd like to tell about that what is the scientific result of this festival. The Chhath Puja is a conscious photoenergization process with the purified body of by the method of the fasting. Devotees enter in the water for praying a rising or setting sun, and by which photons enter in the eyes and the skin of the devotees from passing brain, which create or generate bioelectricity to charge the entire body of the devotees. At last, I want to say that as we all are knowing that in this year pandemic is going on, so please secure your happiness with safety of your family. Thank you.